connected to OBD. It also connected to the PC. Only the USB light is on. Installed all the drivers, and it's not find unknown devices, and the programmer not connected.